is projected away from the earth with a speed 3ve, where ve is the escape velocity, find its speed at infinity. So your body is projected with a velocity equal to 3 times the escape velocity. Question is, what is the velocity at infinity? So normally here, if the body is projected with ve, escape velocity from the surface, we know that it reaches the height infinity. So let us take this h infinity, where velocity becomes zero. But now in the problem, here we are giving a velocity which is greater than the escape velocity. So body is projected up with 3 times ve. Then at the same point, previously infinite point, what is the possible velocity here? Apply law of conservation of energy. So initial total energy, body is projected from the ground, so it is gmm by r is potential. Kinetic is half m into 3 times the escape velocity, 3ve whole square. So it is minus gmm by r plus 3 square, 9 by 2 m into 2gm by r. Escape velocity from the surface of the earth is root 2 gm by r square, so square root gets cancelled. Here I can cancel this 2 and this 2. So remaining, if I take gmm by r common, so this is minus 1, this is 9, so it is 8 gmm by r. Now at infinity, what is the possible? This is the point where I am taking the final energy, final total energy, TE2. So again, potential plus kinetic. Since it is an infinity point, potential is zero, kinetic half m square. So according to law of conservation of energy, these two energies must be equal. So equate. So half mv square becomes equal to 8 gmm by r. So both sides I can cancel m. So remaining, V square is equal to 16 gm by r. So V is equal to root over 16 gm by r. We know escape velocity from the surface of the earth is root 2 gm by r. So let us write this as root 8 into root 2 gm by r. Root 8 is 2 root 2. So 2 root 2 into ve. So at infinity point, the velocity of the body is 2 root 2 times the escape velocity if it is projected vertically with a velocity 3 times. If the velocity is 3 times the escape velocity, when it reaches the infinity point, its velocity will be 2 root 2 ve.